It's AumSum time!
Why do giraffes have long necks?
Simple. Because I stretched it.
Oh, AumSum. French zoologist Jean-Baptiste Lamarck is credited as the first person to have solved this riddle. He observed that, since ages, giraffes have lived in places where the soil was arid and barren. Also, giraffes faced competition from other herbivores like antelopes, elephants, etc. As a result, giraffes had no option but to reach out to eat leaves from the untouched upper reaches of trees where other herbivores could not reach. These leaves were usually located at a much higher height than that of the giraffe. Giraffes had to continuously stretch their neck in order to reach these leaves. Hence, Jean-Baptiste Lamarck concluded that giraffes' long necks are a result of generation upon generation of repeated stretching and inheritance.
To buy AumSum merchandise, visit AumSum.com.
What is special about a giraffe's heart?
It beats only when someone special is around.
Nah, giraffe is the world's tallest animal. Its neck is almost 6 feet long. Whoa, this means a giraffe's brain is 6 feet above its heart, making it difficult to pump blood to the brain against gravity. Now, the special thing about giraffe's heart is that it remarkably pumps blood all the way to the brain, overcoming the gravity. How? Giraffes have a big heart with thick walls. It can weigh up to 25 pounds. Wow. That is equal to 50 human hearts. Due to this big heart and thick walls, a giraffe's blood pressure can be 2 times higher than human beings, helping it defy gravity and pump blood to the brain. How do animals hibernate? Usually during winter. It is quite cold and the food is scarce. Hence, in order to survive during winter, many animals snuggle up in burrows, caves, tree trunks, etc., and remain inactive as if they are in a deep sleep. This state of inactivity is called hibernation, and the animals which hibernate, such as bears, bats, groundhogs, ground squirrels, etc., are called hibernators. Now, during hibernation, many changes take place in their bodies. For example, their heartbeat and breathing rate slow down. Their body temperature goes way down. Also, many animals don't even eat or drink. Instead, they eat a lot before hibernating and store the food in their bodies in the form of fat. Then, while hibernating, the hibernators use the stored fat to keep themselves alive in the winter. Depending on the species, some of them might not even urinate or defecate for days or weeks. Then, when winter is over and the climate is favorable, the hibernators wake up and perform their regular activities.